The Ten Commandments of Man, given to all man, through the inspiration of I, Prince Buster. One, thou shalt have no other man but me. Two, thou shalt not encourage no man to make love to you, neither kiss nor caress you. For I'm your man, a very jealous man, and is ready to lay low any other man that may intrude in our love. 3. Remember to kiss and caress me, honor and obey me in my every woman fancy, 7 days a week and twice on Sundays, cause at no time will I ever be tired of IT hit. Honor my name so that every other woman may honor it also. 5. Thou shalt not provoke me to anger, or my wrath will descend upon you heavily. Commandment 6. Thou shalt not search my pockets at night, or annoy me with your ear saints. Commandment 7. Thou shalt not shout my name in the streets if I'm walking with another woman, but wait intelligently until I come home, when we both can have it out decently. For I'm your man, a funny man, and detest the scandal in public places. Commandment 8. Thou shalt not drink nor smoke or use profane language, for those bad habits I will not stand for. 9. Thou shalt not commit adultery, for the world will not hold me guilty if I commit murder. 10. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's dress, nor her shoes, or her bureau, nor her bed, nor her hat, nor anything that's hers. Neither shalt thou call my attention to anything that may be for sale in any stores, for I will not give thee anything but what you actually need for your purpose. Those are the Ten Commandments of Man, given to all man by me, Prince Buster.